and much of madness, and more of sin, and horror, the soul of the plot. Now, open your eyes.
Three murders in the Rue Morgue, Monsieur Charon. All three victims mutilated with vitriol. I would say the pattern is established.
Now, Edgar Allan Poe's masterpiece, Murders in the Rue Morgue, inspires a totally new motion picture experience, a new dimension in horror, a terrifying trauma where blood-chilling dreams come true.
We all saw him.
Yes, but the dead can walk. Maro was completely insane.
He's the one who killed your mother.
Must a man die twice for his crime, Cesar?
He's mad.
Beneath the mask of the beast is the evil power which terrorizes a city.
No! No! No!
The nightmare of horror which begins with the murders in the Rue Morgue.